Hello, the Cody pack, the Wolf pack, and the Bobo pack. Welcome.
Yo, you should add one to the count.
Cha-ching!
I almost fell again.
You should really.
I should stop really mining down.
Okay, so welcome back, guys, to the World UHC episode 3, I believe.
Of season 3,
season
yeah.
Episode 3.
This yep. is the little. This is legit 3.
This is the one where we get more diamonds.
This is trip.
Yep, triple, and like every,
the triple,
saw everything.
Triple teams, triple
episodes.
Ores, triple seasons, triple episodes. This is the true triple episode season.
Yeah, like all the stuff we got in the last episode, triple that this episode.
Triple that. See these enchantments I got on my armor? Triple that.
See my enchantment table?
Gets protection
3
6.
Of those.
Yo, imagine sharpness 6. Oh my gosh, that'd be awesome.
Just
one hit
garage,
range.
Just one hit.
I
be like,
want a one
yo, what's
hit
up,
range,
Rick? Bam. Yo, what's up, Ruben? Bam. Yo, what's up, Daniel? Bam.
And then they have like plot 10.
Oh jeez, that'd be bad.
Wait,
I wonder
work?
Who else is like completely stacked.
Yeah, I hope none.
Okay, so it's raining, so I wouldn't suggest going up right now because mobs will still be there.
Oh, rain! It's raining. Can we turn the rain off? Can we turn rain off? Oh nah. It kind of ruins the purpose.
Yeah.
Hey, rain, stop raining. That's so true.
I tweeted out something the other day, and he made fun of me, because I was saying, I was singing
was
rain,
today.
Rain, go away. No, it was.
Oh, no, it was yesterday.
It was school, yeah, it was school. Yeah, but yesterday, which will be, like, a long time from now.
Guys, it was 4,000 weeks ago. 4,000 weeks ago.
Probably.
Sounds about right.
I think it's actually about 4,001 weeks ago.
We've been recording for 51 minutes. That is with the intro and all the screw ups we had. I mean, we're professionals.
What screw ups?
No, guys, just you can't get a group of this many people to stand still for 5 minutes. It's impossible.
I tried so hard. No, I was actually one of the good ones. I was innocent. Oh my god, that's so much lava.
How long were you guys waiting for? Like at the intro?
Oh, not too long.
It wasn't that
I'm
long.
I'm just missing.
Yeah.
And then I came.
Oh, I keep going close
it was
to
your
my
fault,
mic, and that's
Bobo.
Probably a bad
it
thing.
Was.
Guys, I keep going closer to my mic. It's not good. I gotta get used to this, because this is a new mic, which is gonna be weird for my viewers, because they've seen
yeah.
this. Okay, is it allowed?
I'm surprised, I'll be honest, I'm gonna jinx this by saying this, but I'm surprised no PvP has taken place yet.
I'm really not. I'm surprised no one has been killed by PvE yet.
Yeah, I'm surprised nobody's died, yeah.
No one has died. I'm kind of surprised by that. Well... Still no. What is no?
It is
oh, still no nether. Someone die, please. We need action. You should make a joke on Mats and say you want to edit out the boring stuff. Because he wanted to do that, yet it's not allowed.
I'm doing it.
Let's give action. We want to edit out the boring stuff. Right, Mats? Say that. He'll be so annoyed. Yo, I think one of you guys have been here. This is sapling and some redstone on the
That'd
floor.
That'd be me. Waits for a reply.
No. Lol, no. This stuff is exciting.
That should be our team name, is just Cool Kids.
Well, you too,
yeah.
Cool Kids.
Oh, yeah, that is.
Cool
yeah.
Kids in Minority.
Cool Kids and Bobo.
Yeah. Team name. Hashtag Cool Kids and Bobo, World UHC Season 3 win. Get it up on Twitter.
Hashtag Season 3 hype.
No, that would be like the longest team name ever.
Let's
and
actually do it though. Like I'm down
that.
To make that our team name. Just like in the intro, it's just like
Cool Kids and Bobo.
It's like the entire screen is just covered up with our team name, and then you just see our render
Yo,
in the
guys,
background.
I am running off. I don't want to be a part of Team Cool Kids and Bobo.
No. Dang. Okay. Well, now it's Cool Kid and Bobo.
No.
Wait,
no,
are we going
David
up?
And Bobo.
Should we go up?
Because
or no?
like I'm the reason why you were cool, David. We all know that.
No. Just Bobo and Kid.
Bobo and Kid.
Actually, I'm trying to hunt spiders. That's why I'm up because I feel
okay.
like everyone.
Yeah,
had
we
a
can
bow,
do that.
That'd be better. Yo, if I find a
we
team,
only need
I'm
one more string.
In,
we
guys.
Need one more string. And I mean, if we could get a rod, if I'd be down to try. Because like,
if I find a team, can I just go in?
Yeah, man. We don't need you anyways.
No, see,
oh,
I'm being serious.
Cody, I see you. Cody, stop moving. Bobo, follow me. Cody's over here.
I'm following.
Wait.
Why? It's time for me, guys. Where episode you at? 3.
I'm coming.
The portal will now start shrinking.
Go to place.
Hey. Go on air. It said something. Oh, look at this. There's a cave. Let's go down. Oh no, let's actually go further away. Otherwise, we're gonna.
Wait. How close are we? Okay. I don't know where the border starts. Wait. When does the border start?
Yo, guys, wait. I need to get water here.
I'm staying.
I apologize to my viewers if my voice is doing like this all the time because like I don't know how to do this.
I don't know, man.
I just got two buckets.
Okay.
Lava.
Wait.
You guys want one?
No.
Wait, what?
I'm good. I don't
you
need lava.
What?
It's a weak.
Oh, I have it.
Weak weapon.
Yeah, that's what I'm using.
I barely use it, but it's just in case, like if somebody's chasing.
Oh, sugar cane.
I legit thought you were about to say people.
Sugarcane.
Actually, wait. I wonder. Let's try to like. We already thought who's gonna die first. Who do we think we're gonna run into first? If we run into.
Does anyone understand that? If we are running into someone, it's gonna be Jay Fire.
You think it's gonna be Jay?
Oh, are you talking about the,
you think it's gonna be Jay team?
The jumbo thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You understood it.
Wait, what?
It's actually not. It's like a remix that was made of Mumbo Jumbo, where he says like
sugarcane
pillar.
Yeah.
Sugar cane pillar, sugar cane brick wall.
I hope no one remixes this.
Eli beatmaker. Hey guys, I am Daniel now. This is how Daniel speaks.
Hello, everybody. No, I can't do it.
Let's see, who should I impersonate?
Oh, no, it's just because he adds that, like, little
cut to
his voice.
I can do Cody. Hey guys, can you hear me?
No, it's more like, hey guys, what's up, guys? Hey!
No, it's like,
hello.
I'm done. I quit. Bye.
Yo, I was trying to get those sugar canes. Yo, don't drown yourself, man. That'd be rude. I would honestly love if it just said someone drowned, like down in chat.
In the
Yo,
end,
the
if
sugar
we...
cane over there, Bubba. That way. I could honestly do just the most annoying effect ever, where it cuts out and it starts being like,
no,
oh, Wolfie, do you
that's
remember
like
the
Atari, yeah, that's the Atari, don't do that. That's like the Atari mode in Clownfish, I hate that thing, so I swear to God if you do it, I will
no,
legitimately kill you.
It goes like, I was just like,
that's what I'm talking about, the Atari one.
Into my mic, like, and it just messed up the effect, or I used the effect thing, and everyone on TeamSpeak was like, who's doing this? It was funny.
Wait, I lost you. Where'd you go?
Yeah, I lost you guys.
I
too.
Went into the root forest.
I see you. Okay. I had to wipe off something on my screen because I was confusing
it
for a name tag.
My name is Daniel.
I see Cody plays.
Welcome back. We're back to Ball and Wolfie
anything,
here.
To
another Minecraft video. Today
Yo,
we're playing.
Bobo?
Playing survival. Look at me build this house.
You're right there. Yo, can I hit you?
Guys.
Oh, I can.
Oh my gosh. Don't, no. Get back here.
The worst thing is that I got a crit hit on him.
I don't think I lost any health though, which is good. Because I was on 2 hearts, so.
Yeah, but you're going to be down like point something.
I'm on 77% now.
Like, yeah, that's how it works.
So mean.
Oh. Yo, don't hit me, please, because I'm going to fall off. I know it's going to happen.
But Cody, I wanna.
But Cody,
please.
This is gonna be the longest UHC ever. What are we even doing? We're just running.
I don't know.
We're running free.
Right,
oh, we're running into 0-0. Yo, let's go kill people. No, I was actually
looking for a cave.
Looking for a cave, but in this terrain, it's different to find something. That's a cave.
I say we don't go into
oh.
a cave because you're just gonna be like. Cave. I can't do echo. Oh, this cave is actually really good.
I found a cave.
Oh my god.
Is that what you mean?
Yeah, slightly.
I'm like annoying you guys with that.
Enormous cave.
I honestly don't care. I'm just joking. I'm picking fun. I'm making them yelps go.
No, I wasn't talking to you.
I
was talking to my
guys.
YouTube viewers.
Oh.
Yo, I found the cave.
Yeah,
or I went down like so far.
Oh, I see. Let's go this way. There's a mushroom.
Wait, Cody, are we gonna run into a team or are those Wolfie's torches?
Those are Wolfie's trails.
Those are me.
Oh.
He left some trails with his tail. Oh.
Yeah,
wow,
man,
rap.
Tails.
Oh. Dank memes.
Dank memes. Dank tail memes.
Look, I found a player.
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Wait, you did? Hold up.
No,
hold up.
It was
no,
Bobo.
Back up. No, back up, back up. I got Bobo. You. I got you. Hold up. Hold up. Like, he's chasing you. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Bobo. Oh, God. We're way too bored. The UHC will just happen now. Oh, guys. Hello and welcome,
welcome
to
UHC. UHC
welcome
season 3, episode 1, guys.
UHC season 3, episode 0.5.
0.5?
I'm Bobo. This is
wait,
Cody
0.5?
Plays with
the
Z. I mean, with the Z.
No, it's... No.
And...
Really? There will only be one.
There will only be one, and it will be Z.
Only be one.
I don't know why we call it Z. It's kind of stupid.
Because you're American, like Canadians.
Because you're American.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know where they get Z from.
Actually, it's similar to Danish. Maybe that's why. Some Canadian was just like, you know what? I used to be Danish. I want to keep the Z.
It's European.
I don't know. Like, I don't know how Z works. Or, like, how language... Like, in Spanish, I know that Z is, Zeta.
But... Z. Yeah, that, no. What? That means yes, doesn't it?
Yeah. No. No. C is yes.
Yeah,
Spanish.
That's what you said.
No, I said Zeta.
Oh.
Oh,
why
I found
you
two
say
spiders.
That?
Because that's how you say Z in Spanish.
Okay.
All right.
Useless knowledge
say?
With Wolfie. I killed... Okay, we can get bow. We can get me a bow. We oh, I got a bow. I got a bow from the skeleton. Okay. Never mind. I didn't even
no,
realize that.
It's not repaired, man. And it's gonna be
no,
like.
No, it actually has really good. It has really good health, and I can make another bow if I want to make
but
a power
still,
bow.
Still, like, whenever you do your UHC, you might actually break your bow sometimes.
But it's like, it's legit 265 durability. We're good.
Oh, okay.
It's like really good. That's I apparently sad. Got it from a skeleton. I didn't even realize.
Yo, it's nighttime, and I was gonna go up to find a new cave. Oh, and I spawned right next to a creeper. Hello. Creeper, no! It's a joke from an old UHC I was in. Some guy is, like, in a cave, and he goes, like, he sees a creeper, and he's like, creeper, no! And then he blows up immediately and dies. It was so funny. Yo, guys, can you come up? Because, like, I'm going to find a new
well,
cave.
Well, I need an enchantment
cave
table.
Is, well, that's why I told you to come up.
Well, where no. are, where is up?
I dug up somewhere. I see you guys' name tags.
I don't
oh, wait,
see yours.
No, it's Rain. I'm joking.
Oh, God, don't. If you find the rain,
you
kill
should
him.
Just hunt down people, because...
Oh, I see you. Just... I see you. I see him up there.
You see my name tag?
Yeah, I saw your name tag.
There's a
like,
lot
yeah.
of mobs next to me. That's the problem. Oh, I can actually if... just go down here and see if this leads down. If not, I could
there,
just
yeah,
dig
it is.
Down.
Cody, there's a hole behind you.
I know. How do you know? X-ray. Oh, hello.
Because
Santa.
I'm right in the hole.
I took well, damage.
If you stop using X-ray. It
but it's fun!
There's a lot of mobs here,
oh,
by the
Jesus.
Way. Over there, Wolfie. There's two zombos coming.
Yeah, kill it. Roar!
Yo, we should leave a sign at 00. Like, go to 00, leave a sign saying we were here. Like, oh, right,
we
that's
should
your
just
name.
Cody, can you put down the chat table?
No, because this is like the worst. Okay, I will.
I need to get a bow. Oh, I need arrows, by the way.
Bobo, drop him half of your one stack.
There you go.
Oh, no, wait, no. Now he's gonna have more than us.
I have 35.
35?
Oh, you already have those.
No. Wait, did you give him, like, 3?
I give him 1. Alright, there's 22. There you go.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna go this
Wait,
way.
Wait, should we save for another bow or make a rod for me?
Why a rod for you? Because you're gonna be melee?
Yeah. I mean, do you want to do rod? I don't care.
I can't do rod because of my ping.
Well, I'm not terrible at it, but I'm not the best, so I mean...
Guys, I just made torches and you guys are gone.
Oh, because right, because we want to find a cave, because we don't want to be up here in nighttime.
Oh!
It's good, it's good.
No damage? No damage taken? Yo, guys, follow me. There's too many mobs.
I'm right there's here!
Let's make a beacon, guys. Counter. Let's just make a beacon and...
yeah, let's do it.
Position.
Hello.
Oh, no.
I am a robot.
He's a fake! Bobo. Kill it! Kill it!
Run. I gotta run away. Okay, you know what? I should just stop doing that. Like, really. You guys would do it too if you had this mic.
I probably
Let's
would.
Be honest. Wolfie,
I mean,
you just like...
I can do my...
just leave this effect on all the time.
It's okay, guys. Wait. I got this. Like, man, it's so great. I mean, I don't have a mouse now, but, I mean, who needs a mouse, am I right?
Yeah.
Cody, is it a part of your mic?
Yeah, no, it's a part of my interface for the mic. The thing for the mic.
That's cool, though.
Not
Yo, what if
the,
okay, completely random, but what if we find wolves?
No balls, guys.
No wolves allowed. I don't have bones, do I? No.
I do. I have 22.
Quintal. Yo, Quintal. Then we tame one each and we call them all Bob.
Yeah. Wait, I want to call mine Joe. I want him to be like original. Call him Joe, even though Joe's like a completely not original name. It's original now.
Mine's
Why'd you do that, Bobo?
Well, I swear I did not mean to.
Wait, what did he do? Yo, that's right, not team kill.
He punched me, okay?
Everyone's hit one player at some point now, so that's fine. Oh, there's cows down there. The thing is, do you see how like there's no grass at all?
Maybe Woo! It's just random, but...
Wolfie fell
from a high place. Just something like that. That'd be
I honestly thought I did for a second because I was
Yo,
in five.
Go get the cows. That's what I'm doing. We'll go this way. Bobo, your new job is to retrieve me that sugarcane over there. Or go get me that sugarcane right there.
Which sugarcane?
Right over there.
Alright, see you in a bit.
Yep. It's, Wolfie, your job is to kill the cows over here.
Oh, over there.
My job is to go down into this cave and see.
Your job is to relax and eat bacon.
That's a skeleton with gold armor. Over there.
I'm not gonna mess with him. I'm gonna mess with this creeper though. Go pop pop.
He dies. Yeah, we have shamans too.
Master Kote, I got you sugar cane.
You have returned from your magical quest. Your reward.
Magical mystical quest.
Is
nothing.
Staying alive for a couple more minutes.
Yep. If
you get another about.
You get a whole nother episode out, Bubba.
Yeah, man.
Yo, should I try and clutch this fall?
No.
Okay,
do you remember what happened last time you tried
there.
To clutch a fall, Cody? In UHC?
I did pretty well. Oh, in the UHC?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I do not remember that, Wolfie.
Oh, yes, you do.
So what did you guys get?
Because you took, like, 4 hearts of damage.
No, it glitched, and then, like, I was in the water,
still
and
happened.
I took damage at the same time,
it
which
still
is
happened.
Stupid.
That's the
yeah,
thing.
Why did you
happened.
Just run away from me? You guys... You
I ran... I legitimately ran back to you.
Okay, let's run away then.
Wow! Cody, get your booty back over here.
Oh, there's a lot of... No, there's a lot of sugarcane over here. Look at this. Over here. There's a lot of sugarcane.
Sugarcane! Oh, we can make a lot of books now.
Sugarcane brick wall. Wait, so... Oh, okay, episode 6.
Episode marker.
Episode 6. What?
Are we
no.
Episode 6?
No,
no,
we're
no,
on, like,
no,
episode
3.
Oh! Mads died.
What?
I mean, GG. My bad.
He was killed by none.
He was killed by none. Mob kill. Oh, okay. GG. Guys, there's a cave over here. Do you want to go down? Oh, it's a good cave.
Alright,
is that a torch? Oh, no, it's lava. This is lava, by the way.
People.
Wait, why did no one grab those? Guys, over here. Look.
What?
Why did no one get that?
That's my job. My bad.
Yeah, I got the ones that were over there.
Chickens.
Chickens.
You know how risky this is, though? There's a skeleton.
Oh, well.
Sugarcane is worth
it. Risk it for the biscuit, man.
Whoever paid... Who bet on Max? Oh, Mads, pay me. The funny thing is that Mads was the one saying it was really exciting, and then he just dies.
Yeah, I honestly thought Porter would have died first. I love you, Porter, though.
Somebody should make a joke like, Mads, are you going to cut out
the boring stuff?
then, which is every single thing.
No. Like, the Mads episode is just going to be, hey, guys, welcome. And that's it. Like, he's going to cut out the boring stuff. So he just wants him to die, you know? Was it death boring?
Cut it out! He's gonna hate us.
No, I don't think he's here. Guys, come down into this cave.
I'm making stuff. Oh, spider, spider, use kill. Okay.
Yo, this is a ravine down here. We can get down to diamond level.
I had to make a fishing rod. Hold up.
I went for it. I'm in the cave.
Alright, I wanna enchant
books.
Oh,
there's a lot of mobs here. There's a lot of mobs, guys. I need help. I'm gonna shoot the skelly. Oh, yeah, I shot it into the lava. What an amazing shot. I am so good. GG, Cody. Well played.
Alright, I'm gonna make
waiting
this. Oh,
for
wait,
someone to interrupt
there.
Me. No, it didn't actually die. Never mind.
Cody plays!
Cody plays. Oh, there's gold.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, I see gold. Okay, oh,
oh there's more
it.
Gold. There's two veins. There's one right down here where I'm at.
Yeah, I see
guarded
that one.
Guarded by a zombie. Yo, can you protect me? I'll mine the gold. There's
oh,
a zombie
oh,
coming
yep.
for me.
Behind you, Cody.
Ow, dang it.
Okay, that's the last time I'm hiring Wolfie.
You should have learned by now not to tell me to do stuff.
Oh, there's so much gold. It's amazing.
I see it, yeah. All All right, end of episode.
End of episode two. All right. End of episode two, apparently.
Yeah, man.
End of episode three, right? Episode three. Anyways.
Oh, is that a creeper? Cody, look out.
Anyways, okay. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.
What he said.